The athletes at the Gwangju Universiad Main Stadium had a tough day dealing with all the elements. The rain and wind came through Gwangju with force. On now to the men's pole vault. Here's Robert Sobera of Poland. His third attempt at 5.50 meters. And this time he's up and over. Great vault there for the pole. Now Ilya Mudrov of Russia. This is his second attempt at 5.50 meters. And he will get over it fairly easily. Nice vault there for Mudrov. He would fall out at 5.60 meters. Next up, Nikita Filipov, won bronze in Kazan at 5.50 meters. Also was fifth at last year's Asian Games. This is his first attempt at 5.50. As he heads down the runway. He will go up and clear at 5.50. He would make two attempts at 5.6 and one at 5.65. He didn't clear those, so his best mark of 5.50 on his first attempt is enough to give him the gold medal. Mudrov wins silver, and Sobera will take the...